なあ、こんなよ、こんな前哨戦よ、なんぼ俺が取れたっていう客もかいこまねえんだよ。見ろよ、ザックのプロレスギミマスター、おい、ちょっと汗かいただけだ。はい、後藤、どこだ、次、横浜か、横浜でな、ザックのテクニックで、ヒーヒー、お前チャンピオンだったよな、面白いじゃねえか。
I can't win the G1. I can't even get in the finals unless everyone gets food poisoning, which isn't impossible. I'm the only person that doesn't eat animals, so I'm not getting mad cow disease anytime. Can't win the tournament, but I can do one more thing. I've got a US championship.
Yes.
There's no way they can deny that.
Yes.
And that fucking big old dickhead with the NEVER championship.
Yes.
That's my next one. That's the next one. I want that on the destruction tour. I'll wait for the next LA show for my United States. Championship. I'll win it in America. Won't that be jolly? But I want, when I beat fucking Goto at Yokohama, I want on the first destruction.
Yeah.
First big destruction show. I'm not waiting. Waiting too long.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Ah, today, yesterday, US champion. Today, NEVER champion. Da, noi. Champion. Lose, what will happen? I know. Da, noi. At least, Goto, you next. Da, just tap out.
OK、僕はね、こう語るよ。大阪に熱風吹いたってね、はあ、高道の句、彼もね、知ってるよ。めちゃくちゃテクニシャンだってね。でもね、丸め込みの領域じゃね、俺には勝てないよ。 Just three count。
ザックセイバー、過去ね、何度か対戦してるけど、あいつのテクニックはね、知ってるつもりだよ。でもね、あいつのテクニックを上行く、このパワーで叩き潰してやるよ。